I'm not really sure who this butcher is and why this girl is here, but I guess this is my job to do it before the police does it. I'm gonna save this girl with my life. I just need this money from her father. I can't, you know. I guess everything is gonna be fine. Maybe he sleeps. It's kind of late tonight, and I'm gonna enter sneaky and get her out. No one can stop me.